checking out.
This crap. What fully qualified arsehole stops to kill a cook?
Must be the elves Briala's people are looking for.
Whoever did this ought to be down here somewhere.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look. This was no servant. What was he doing here?
This guy's way too fancy to belong down here. What's his story?
Is that the Chalon family crest? What have you been up to, Gaspard?
Time to have a word with the Duke.
No! No!
Venatori agents!
Organized.
fancy meeting you here. Shouldn't you be dancing, Inquisitor? What will the nobility say?
No doubt there's a line of people breathlessly waiting for dances with me.
I wouldn't be surprised if there was. You clean this place out. It'll take a month to get all the Tevinter blood off the marble. I came down to save or avenge my missing people. But you've beaten me to it. So, the Council of Errol's emissary in the courtyard. That's not your work, is it?
He was dead when I arrived.
I expected as much. You may have arrived with the Grand Duke, but you don't seem to be doing his dirty work. I knew he was smuggling his chevaliers, but killing a council emissary? Bringing Tevinter assassins into the palace? Those are desperate acts. Gaspar must be planning to strike tonight.
Are you sure he's behind this? He was too easygoing for a man plotting treason.
Don't let his charm blind you. He's Orlesian. That smile is his mask. I misjudged you, Inquisitor. You might just be an ally worth having. What could you do with an army of elven spies at your disposal? You should think about it.
What do I have to give you in exchange for this army of spies?
A moment of consideration. I know which way the wind is blowing. I'd bet coin that you'll be part of the peace talks before the night is over. And if you happen to lean a little bit our way, it could prove advantageous to us both. Just a thought.
Did you see that knife Aird servant girl in the kitchen? The ginger.
Keep talking. I am starting to believe I was there.
I need to get one of those.
Don't we all?
That would be the second bell. Fashionably late now.
I should look around.
Inquisitor Trevelyan, we met briefly. I am Grand Duchess Floriane de Chalon. Welcome to my party.
Why am I not at all surprised that you want to see me now?
This is Orlais, Inquisitor. Happens by accident. I believe tonight you and I are both concerned by the actions of a certain person. Come, dance with me. Spies will not hear us on the dance floor.
Very well. Shall we dance, Your Grace?
I'd be delighted. You are from the Free Marches, are you not? How much do you know about our little war?
I assure you, the effects of this war reach far beyond the borders of the Orlesian Empire.
Perhaps it does. I should not be surprised to find the Empire is the center of everyone's world.
It took great effort to arrange tonight's negotiations. Yet one party would use this occasion for blackest treason. The security of the Empire is at stake. Neither one of us wishes to see it fall.
Do we both want that, Lady Floriane?
I hope we are of one mind on this.
In times like these, it's hard to tell friend from foe. Is it not, Your Grace?
I know you arrived here as a guest of my brother, Gaspard, and have been everywhere in the palace. You are a curiosity to many, Inquisitor, and a matter of concern to some.
Am I the curiosity or the concern to you, Your Grace?
A little of both, actually. This evening is of great importance, Inquisitor. I wonder what role you will play in it. Do you even yet know who is friend and who is foe? Who in the court can be trusted?
If I've learned anything, Your Grace, it is to put my trust in no one.
In the Winter Palace, everyone is alone. It cannot have escaped your notice that certain parties are engaged in dangerous machinations tonight.
I thought dangerous machinations were the national sport in Orlais.
You have little time. The attack will come soon. You must stop Gaspard before he strikes. In the Royal Wing Garden, you will find the captain of my brother's mercenaries. He knows all Gaspard's secrets. I'm sure you can persuade him to be forthcoming.
We'll see what the night has in store, won't we?
You'll be the talk of the court for months. We should take you dancing more often.
I'd happily do more dancing. Just not with Corypheus.
I promise not to invite him to your next ball.
Were you dancing with Duchess Floriane?
More importantly, what happened in the servants' quarters? I heard there was fighting.
It appears the peace talks are crumbling.
Morrigan helped me get into the servants' quarters where I found a group of Venatori and Gaspard's dagger.
The man would truly do anything to become Emperor.
Then the attack on the Empress will happen tonight.
Warning Celine is pointless. She needs these talks to succeed, and to flee would admit defeat.
Then perhaps we should let her die.
You have an idea, Leliana?
What Corypheus wants is chaos. Even with Celine alive, that could still happen. To foil his plan, the Empire must remain strong. This evening, someone must emerge victorious.
And it doesn't need to be Celine. She's right.
Do you realize what you're suggesting, Leliana?
Sometimes the best path is not the easiest one.
You're asking me to decide what's best for Orlais.
More than that, whoever controls the Imperial throne will affect all of Thedas.
You cannot stop Corypheus without a decision. You must support someone, or all is lost.
Then we should support Celine. She is the rightful ruler. Why would we say otherwise?
Because she led Orlais to this point. I say Gaspard, provided his sister is wrong about him.
I would suggest Briala. She could bring true peace, not only to the Empire, but also to its elves.
This is, however, your decision, Inquisitor, not ours.
I can't decide this. Not yet.
You must. Even inaction is a decision, Inquisitor.
You could speak to Celine in the ballroom, but she won't act. Not without proof.
If Gaspard is guilty, he'll admit nothing. If he's innocent, he knows nothing. We need the truth.
What did Duchess Florian tell you?
She said Gaspard's mercenary captain is in the royal wing. That he knows about the assassination.
Which could be a trap.
Or a lead. Either way, you should search the private quarters in that wing for clues.
Then get me access. And in the meantime, get your soldiers into position.
At once. Be careful, Inquisitor.
Is this it? Just looking at each other and what? I'm waiting for the party to start.
Back soon.
Not going anywhere.
Interesting.
Knife eared servant girl in the kitchen. The ginger.
Keep talking. I am starting to believe I was there.
I need to get one of those.
Don't we all?
Did you see that knife-eared servant girl in the kitchen? The ginger.
Keep talking. I am starting to believe I was there.
I need to get one of those.
Don't we all?
Is it true what they say? You're the Inquisitor, are you not? We heard stories of your accomplishments.
I'd wager I have better tales than anything you've heard.
I told you, Philippe.
Not everyone fights an archdemon and lives to tell. It's an inspiration.
I'm curious. What did you hear about the fight with the archdemon?
They say the army of the Inquisition fought a desperate stand at Haven against the forces of an old god. In the thick of battle, you crossed swords with evil itself. The enemy had you outnumbered and cornered, and you cast down a mountain upon the archdemon and escaped.
Even if a tenth of that is true, it's a remarkable feat.
If you'd like, Commander Cullen could give you all the details of that battle. He's in the ballroom.
Really? But I shouldn't leave my post.
You'd only be gone a moment.
Philippe, the world is coming to an end. If we don't hear this story now, we'll never have a chance.
You're right. Thank you, Inquisitor. Let's go.
Us.
We are not serving drinks. Order someone else.
Good evening, Inquisitor.
Where is that lazy elf? I sent him down to the cellar for more wine hours ago.
Nephew spied better than the rest of the council. Did you see that panicked attaché roaming about?
Interesting. Waste of time. Well, that's useful.
Tonight, Gaspar will ruin us all.
I'll be ready for your signal, provided this spicy punch isn't as strong as it seems.
Try not to get too drunk while I'm gone.
You ask so much of me.
Enjoying yourself?
I sent him down to the cellar for more wine hours ago.
I'll be back.
And well.
Keep an eye on the Duke. He's preparing for something major. Understood.
Her Grace's chamberlain has disappeared.
How many are inside the palace now?
Not enough to worry about yet. We're keeping an eye on them.
Reports from the Mimrata Center.
Interesting.
I had no idea.